Hello, in this really short video I will show you how to turn on or off the hardware or GPU acceleration Kdenlive. So you go to settings and then configure Kdenlive, and here you go on playback, and here you can see the check mark, use GPU processing Movit library, restart Kdenlive to apply. So just remove or add this check mark, press OK, and then continue when it asks you to restart. And if you check the settings again, you can see that it was changed. So that's it. Have fun.